Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV.
Some skincare products cause different sensations like tingling, stinging, or even burning when you put them on your skin. So when are those unpleasant sensations okay? More importantly, when do they mean that that skincare product just isn't for your skin? First, let's distinguish between tingling, stinging, and burning. I use tingling to describe what you feel when right after applying your product it causes a sensation of heat or tiny pins, like prickling. But it's slight and temporary. Yes, it catches your attention, but it doesn't feel scary because it doesn't build up or become stronger. It stays the same intensity and sort of stops by itself in about a minute. This tingling is nothing to worry about and probably means that that product is okay for your skin. But it's very different than stinging and burning. While stinging and burning aren't the same, both are signs that the product is probably going to irritate or possibly harm your skin, and you should rinse it off immediately. While I would say that with stinging, pins or prickling is greater than the heat, and with a burning sensation, it's the opposite. Both stinging and burning start almost immediately. They increase very quickly, even over a period of seconds, and they accelerate so fast that they frighten you. This is when your good common sense tells you something is wrong, and if you don't wash off your products, they can even become painful. Obviously, that skincare product is not good for your skin. Now, note how I use the word probably several times in this episode. That's because there's no way for me to be 100% sure that you're actually feeling a tingling versus a burning or a stinging. It's always better to be safe than sorry, but the guidelines above should certainly help. So when it comes to unpleasant sensations from skincare products, while temporary tingling is usually okay, there's no truth in the saying, no pain, no gain. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.